Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu hears that Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam has claimed to be a prophet. So he knocks on his door and asks him, "Is it true that the angels descend upon you with God's word?" The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam tries to explain, but Abu Bakr says, "No, no explanations. Yes or no?" The Prophet says, "Yes, it is true." Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu says, "O Prophet of Allah, extend your hand forward so I can give you my bet." Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu testified to the truth of God's chosen one without any need for explanation or proof. What about us? Do we hold Abu Bakr's spirit of siddiqiyat or truthfulness within ourselves? When our Khalifa says, "Don't invest in cryptocurrency because it's gambling," do we say, wait, we need proof or explanation? Or do we say, "God's chosen one has spoken, so we obey"? When our Khalifa says, "Submit your income budget and pay your chanda regularly," do we say, "Wait, why do we need to do that? I need explanation"? Or do we say, "God's chosen one has spoken, so we obey"? When our Khalifa issues any instructions, do we seek further clarification, or do we say, "Labbaik"? Let's inculcate the spirit of siddiqiyat within ourselves, like Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. If you missed out on this week's Friday sermon, it's not too late. Don't miss out.